They say that nature is going to suffer more and more because of global warming. They say we won't be able to stop it unless we stop using fossil fuels. And they keep making passenger and cargo planes that emit hundreds of tons of CO2 during one flight. Did you know that using aviation is the worst way to travel in terms of ecology? Even if you drive your car, it is more eco-friendly than flying. Eviation Company is here to solve this problem. We've heard a lot of American businesses saying that it's impossible to build an all-electric aircraft. But now we see it's possible. The Israeli company has already built and tested the world's first all-electric plane called Alice. And now they are signing a contract with DHL to build 12 cargo planes in the nearest future. Well, the company is based now in the US, in Arlington, north of Seattle. It has already built its first full-scale prototype. Up until now, they have only conducted flight tests on smaller models. The CEO of the company is expecting to complete the first test flight by the end of 2022. In 2023, the plane will have to be certified by FAA and other bodies that will check whether the aircraft is safe for service. The company expects service entry of the Alice in 2024. For the certification, they are building 4 planes in total. This will help them certify the aircraft much sooner and start selling it. So, what's actually the Alice? Initially, it was planned as a small passenger plane that can take 9 passengers aboard. It's a fully electric aircraft that doesn't burn a single gram of aviation fuel when it flies. Also, it's manned by a single pilot. The planned range is 440 nautical miles or 815 kilometers. The payload is about 1.1 tons, which is not bad at all. The charging time is estimated to last 30 minutes for every flight hour. The cruising speed is considered to be about 220 knots or about 480 kilometers per hour. The plane is equipped with 2 electric engines located in the rear part of the fuselage. The huge 900 kilowatt-hour battery is going to be enough for most local flights. The plane is described as a sustainable decision for regional flights. It will be much cheaper to operate than any existing regional plane. Also, the Alice is much quieter than any conventional aircraft. All the basic specs are actually the same as with the same-sized conventional turbofan aircraft. The company says it sees the Alice as the Uber in the air. They believe that in a couple of years, anyone will be able to book a flight between Paris and Prague or New York and Pittsburgh just using a simple mobile app on their smartphones. One Alice plane is said to cost about $4 million. It's approximately the same price as for one of the turbofan planes with the same abilities. One of the important proofs that the Alice is a very strong project is the DHL contract with Eviation. Recently, we got to know that DHL ordered 12 cargo Alice planes from Eviation. A couple of years ago, DHL announced its plan to reduce all emissions from logistics to zero, up to 2050. And the Alice is one of the links in this ambitious mission. Eviation is a publicly traded company and anyone can invest now. Of course, the market capitalization is only $100,000 now, because the company doesn't sell anything. But it may change sharply when it starts selling planes. The world's first electric planes. We hope to see the Eviation Alice in airports soon available for boarding. But for now, give us your likes and subscribe to get updated on our next videos.